Welcome back. In this tutorial, I'll focus on editing audio and adding background music to spice things up a bit. Before we start, it's good to point out that audio behaves just like video in Camtasia. You can drag, copy, cut, trim, split clips, and even add effects. Let's check it out. In our project, we have two audio tracks. The first is the microphone audio, and the second is the system audio, which is joined together with the screen video. If you want to edit or remove the system audio, right-click the clip and select Separate Audio and Video. This will make the system audio its own piece of media on a track. I'll delete it, since I don't need it for this project. Displayed across each audio track in the timeline is a waveform. This is a visual representation of the sounds that were recorded, and it allows us to quickly see changes in volume. For example, I can see that I started speaking here, while this part of my video is silent. Expand the track up to get a better look. You may have also noticed that when an audio clip is selected, this line appears. Drag it up and down to adjust the volume. Each clip has its own audio line, which can be adjusted separately. To change the volume for only part of a clip, such as fading in or out, use audio points. To add an audio point, double-click or right-click on the audio line. Then, add a second audio point and drag to adjust the volume. Camtasia automatically adjusts the volume from one point to the next. Let's practice by adding that background music track. To add additional media to a project, choose File, Import Media. Then drag the file from the media bin to the timeline. Let's test it out.
Hi everyone, this is a quick tutorial.
Wow, the music is way too loud and makes my narration hard to hear. It also doesn't start playing until a few seconds into the clip. Let's start with getting the music to play right at the beginning. Zoom in on the audio track to see more detail. Trim the clip. Then move it over. Perfect. Now let's look at the big problem. How to make the music softer while I'm speaking, yet nice and loud at the beginning. To start, add audio points where you want to adjust the volume, then click and drag.
Hi everyone, this is a quick tutorial.
If you want to play only one audio track at a time, click this icon to temporarily disable or re-enable a track. Now let's jump to the end of the project and remove the extra music by splitting the clip and deleting. That was a bit too much. The great thing about editing with Camtasia is we can always untrim media by simply extending the clip back out. To fade the music at the end, add audio points, or have Camtasia automatically add them by choosing Audio Effects and dragging Fade Out to the clip.
Thanks for watching.
Perfect. Be sure to check out our next tutorial on producing and sharing your video. Thanks for watching.